Fillmore and Avalon were these huge, old dance halls with all the lights, a lot of energy there. Got contact high just walking in. Everybody seemed friendly, you know? Everybody seemed to be friends. Everybody seemed to know each other. And it was a neat environment.
I remember playing, and Grace and Paul and I, we all had a bag full of LSD, you know, and we're just throwing it out to the audience like M&Ms, you know, while we're singing.
Drugs and the scene. The most positive effect it had was to bring the audience and the listener into the music, and perhaps vice versa, so that you had an environment that everybody felt they were part of.